In this question, we are having two statements, statement 1 and statement 2. We will analyze them one by one. So first of all, we will take statement 1. In statement 1, it is given that tan square sec inverse minus sec inverse 2 plus cot square cosec inverse 3 equal to 11. So we'll check the validity of this statement. Remember, tan square can be written in the form of sec square sec inverse 2 minus 1, and cot square can be written as cosec square cosec inverse 3 minus 1 equal to 11. So we can write it sec inverse 2 whole square minus 1, and this one can be written as cosec inverse 3 whole square minus 1 equal 11. We know that sec inverse 2 can be written as 2 square minus 1 plus 3 square minus 1 equal 11. So this will give us 11 equal 11. So statement 1 is definitely true. Now we'll go for statement 2. Statement 2 is given that tan square theta plus sec square theta equal 1 and cosec square theta cot square theta plus cosec square theta equal 1, which is clearly false statement, since sec square theta equal 1 plus tan square theta and cosec square theta equal 1 plus cot square theta. So statement 1 is clearly true and statement 2 is clearly false, and that's the required answer of this question.